everybody. This is Father Nathan, and you're actually looking out of a canyon in Southern California. We got this amazing place here, a real oasis, a palm tree oasis. You can see some of the palm trees down there. You're actually a lot closer on this side. And it made me think about evangelization, because as you see this dry rock slowly give way to the majestic bodies of these amazing palm trees, you realize that people always come where there's an oasis. People always try to find there where there's life and where there's a climate that's, well, that they're used to and that's good for them. And the church is kind of like that with respect to the world. Actually, it's not just kind of like it, it is like it. We are the enclosed garden. We are the place where men truly find what it means to be human. And also where they find, of course, their ultimate destiny in God. And that means that when we evangelize, let's not be ashamed. We're not trying to sell, you know, something that people don't need. We're trying to bring them into a place of life like this palm tree oasis in the middle of a desert. You can see people automatically will come where there's beauty and where there's life. And we have that beauty and life in God. So as you consider evangelizing, maybe consider it more than just a task to be accomplished. Maybe consider it that actually you're giving life to all those whom you're inviting, the life in God, a truly ultimate life. God bless you.